Azure, our partnership with Microsoft has been fantastic because we've been working on supercomputing technologies that really make this possible, both from a software infrastructure perspective, as well as creating the right data and compute nodes to be able to train at this level of scale.
We are collaborating with Microsoft to make a pre-development of data management platform utilizing generative AI, aiming to achieve autonomous driving.
A virtual hardware solution that enables you to run your software on a virtual ECU that mimics the behavior of a real ECU.
As we expand our technology at GN, working with a partner like Microsoft, who has the capabilities of the Azure cloud, it's very, very key for us. Technology for our future to where we're trying to go.
We're estimating an individual would take 11 years to do what OpenAI service has done in days.
Toyota has built Oobaya, meaning big room in Japanese. Their ambition is to create this big room of AI agents that are accessible 24/7 for all their engineers.
Azure is the turbocharger for delivering the right data to the right person on a large scale. MDR, powered by Microsoft Azure, ensures BMW reliability and quality long before the cars hit the road.
We look for partners that can give us a strategic advantage over our competitors.
Use Microsoft Cloud to be able to achieve that.
Hey, Mercedes.
How may I help you?
Can I park here?
You can park here for up to 2 hours.
Azure AI Vision is a key multimodal component, pulling data from an array of cameras and sensors.
Can you find a convenient charger close to somewhere I can have lunch and do some work whilst I wait?
I found you a charger that's 20 minutes away. It's next to a cafe that you have a loyalty discount for and has free Wi-Fi for customers.